Lightning spoke to the wind. The devil's in me today, my friend. Do you see that old oak tree down yonder? Blow like hell and bring down thunder. And when your raging's through, I'll cut that oak in two. The wind began to moan. The old oak tree began to groan. Thunder raged like hell's own daughter. The air was filled with fire and water. And laughing viciously, lightning struck that tree. The old oak tree began to shudder, but he held his ground like some old soldier. His ancient pride was burnt and shaken, but something deep inside did waken. He raised his limbs just like Moses, and blossomed roses. He blossomed roses. He blossomed roses. The sky is clear, the air is clean. The earth is brown, the forest green. The ancient oak, he still is standing, with strength that passes understanding. Like dreams a noble mind composes, he blossoms roses. He blossoms roses. Blossoms, roses, 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 roses.